Thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com. We're going to see another nice day ahead of us, but a couple of changes. Just slightly cooler and a slight chance for some scattered showers, especially for our southern areas. Nice clear up, especially by Friday afternoon, but that is ahead of a chance for some rain that should start sometime on early Saturday and continues for parts of the weekend, as well as some increased cloud cover. So a couple of those changes today. We should see partly cloudy to mostly cloudy skies, and also just temperatures that are slightly cooler than they have been the last couple of days. Highs right near the 70-degree mark for the Champlain Valley. You'll notice to the south, though, just a little bit cooler because of extra cloud cover and some rain that we already got throughout the morning hours. And we'll have a continued chance for those scattered showers throughout this afternoon for them. For the northern areas, though, just the partly cloudy sky. So the lake should be very pleasant out there. Temperatures in the low to mid-60s. East wind around 6 to 12 knots out there, and waves just around 1 foot or even less. It's going to be nice, calm conditions out there today. Now, like I mentioned, we did have that rain earlier this morning. You can see that showing up for our southern areas. We'll continue with that chance because of this low-pressure system as it continues to rotate, bringing in that chance for showers mostly for our southern areas this morning. This high-pressure system, though, in Canada, will continue to kind of push that low-set pressure system out of our area, and we'll see a very gradual clear-up, especially as we head into your Friday afternoon. So there is that chance for those showers throughout the morning and afternoon hours, become probably more scattered by the afternoon, and then they'll also kind of start to fall apart. But don't leave out the possibility of some of those to pop up as we head into your early Thursday morning. Otherwise, for the rest of us, it's just those partly to mostly cloudy skies, and then you'll see more sunshine as we head into your Thursday, and especially by Friday as that high-pressure system takes over. Futurecast has us with those nice, mostly clear conditions out there for your Friday afternoon. So it should be a great end to the work week, as well as our mild temperatures sticking around. It all changes on Saturday, though. Saturday, we do have a slight chance for some showers as a cold front pushes through, and it's also going to cool us down significantly. Highs in the low to mid-60s for the start of your weekend, probably just a little bit cooler than that for your Sunday, maybe only into the upper 50s for highs. Slight chance for some isolated showers to stick around for Sunday, perhaps Monday and Tuesday. Overall, though, we're likely just going to see those fall conditions return for the start of your work week. So take advantage of these very nice temperatures here for the next couple of days, and have a great Wednesday afternoon. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. Thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com.